kids don't feel safe.
He hasn't been to school because I'm scared for him.
So why is the school district's top money man spending plenty just to keep himself protected? Investigator Ross Jones gets answers Thursday at 11 on 7 Action News.